On this incredible day in 2001, a sad little bird got mopped by a Randy Johnson fastball. Oof, look at that thing one more time, and